Well, this is how God loved the world. He gave His one and only Son, so that everyone who believes in Him would not perish, but have eternal life.
Thank you.
God sent his Son into the world not to judge the world, but to save the world through him.